स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर लर्निंग सेकंड नंबर लेसन ऑफ माय अर्ली होम फ्रॉम इंग्लिश. नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन दिस वीडियो. सो टिल द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैड लर्न टिल दिस इन द प्ले. नाउ where we learn next paragraph. It is about here from it is about Black Beauty. I never forgotten my mother's advice that Black Beauty's said there. I did not forget my mother's advice whatever given in the upside paragraph. She told whatever he remember forever. I knew she was very wise. And Black Beauty is saying, I know she was very wise, intelligent, and our master taught a great deal of her. And themselves master who told a great deal of her good manners, good things he taught them. Then her name was Duchess, means the Black Beauty's mother's name was Duchess, but he often called her Pet. But that master was calling always to his mother a Pet. Our master was a good, kind man. That master was very good person, kind, is loving to all his animals. He gave us good food, good lodging and kind words. And he gave clean place to live them. And he was not saying any bad words. And he always speak politely with the all horse, colts and animals. Then he spoke as kindly to us as he did to his little children. And he was speaking very politely, kindly with that animals like a little children. Then we were all fond of, and they're all animals were fond of, means likes to that master. Those are liking to that master, and master also like his animals. And my mother loved him very much. That Duchess, she was the mother of Black Beauty. She loves that master a lot. When she saw him at gate, that Black Beauty's mother, she looks to that master at the gate. She would knee with joy and roll up to him, and she was making voice is called a knee, and this is a happily she was shouting at here at master. And trot means to go slowly at this master, and he would pat a stroke her and say, and that master keep his hand on her back and say gently, he scratch to her and say, well old pet, and how is your little darky? And he said to Black Beauty's mother, How are you, old pet? And how was your little darky? Means that Black Beauty was a total black horse. So that is why that master was saying to him, darky. Then I was a dull black, so he called me darky, said Black Beauty, that colt. And he saying, I was a black, so that is why that master was calling him darky. Then he would give me a piece of bread. That master was giving a piece of bread to that Black Beauty horse, and which was very good. That bread was very tasty, good. And sometime he bought a carrot for my mother, and sometime that master was giving carrot to eat for Black Beauty's mother. She would eat hers with relish. She likes that carrot, and she was eating that carrot very delightfully. And she likes this relish, means she likes most to eat which is given by the master. And all the horse would come to him, but I think we were his favorite. That Black Beauty is saying, all horse were come with that master, but that Black Beauty and the Duchess, they were favorite among of all of this master, thought by the Black Beauty. Black Beauty was only thinking like this. My mother always took him to the town on a market day in a light gig. So that Black Beauty's mother always took him to the town. They were gone to the town on the market day. There is a market day in this town. So that master was carrying to this Duchess with him a light gig. Light gig means what? A small cart which have two wheels, that is of gig and drawn by one horse, and only one horse is pulling that cart, a two-wheeler carriage we can say. So that is called gig. And that Black Beauty's mother were carry that master to the town. So next paragraph we are going to learn in the next video. Thank you. Have a nice day.